this. And all over again, I feel alive. I know it's real, so real. Guys, I'm back. I had to reheat it because my rice and my mashed potatoes I made earlier, the chicken patties, the meat I usually make like around the time that I cook, like we start eating between 5 to 6 o'clock, you know, because we have to get up early in the morning. So I had to reheat it because I like my food to be hot. Yesterday I went to Dollar Tree and did some shopping stuff for my DIY. Today I just really just relaxed today. Yesterday I was deep cleaning all day yesterday, so I said I'm gonna get out the house and go to Dollar Tree. There's this big old plaza by my house. It has Dollar Tree, Walmart, Five Below, a big buffet that we go to, Chinese buffet. Oh my god, that buffet is the bomb. It has crab legs, salmon, shrimp, french fries, salad, everything. Well, it has Chick-fil-A, Dunkin' Donuts. There's a plaza here, there's a plaza over the other side. It's really, really nice. It's really nice. Oh, yeah. When I cook, because it's two of us, when I cook, it lasts us a good time. Like, his spaghetti lasts, what, 6 days? It's pretty, pretty good. When you have just one child, it's no stress. Like, I can't imagine the parents that actually have, like, 5 and 6 kids, because I know the food that I make it just enough for me and my son. So imagine having to cook for 5 to 6 kids. It can be a lot. Say my prayers for when I want more children. I am drinking Veggie. The reason why I always drink Veggie is because it's like a natural wine for every day. After work, when you want to wind down, or just when you're in the house chilling on your weekends, it's that type of wine. It's not the type of wine where it's too strong, where it's too much. Like, this is just my relaxing wine where I can just eat with my food, where I can just relax, clean up, drink my wine. Like, I've been watching the game all the season, so I've been like binging and relaxing. That there's just so much stuff going on. It's just so dangerous outside. It's just like you can't even walk outside your house. This is the mustard. This is how the chicken patty look, and I pour all of the Parmesan sauce on there. As you can see, my Parmesan is gone. I only get myself one. I made so much. I made so much for him for the whole week. And I made a whole bunch of mashed potato and a big old pot of rice and broccoli because a sister be tired, okay? And I made just enough of what we're gonna eat. But I've been craving some more. I found this new sushi spot. Now, the grocery stores can be really, really pricey. For sushi, the grocery stores are like $6. You may catch some for like five something, but then I found this little small sushi spot and they have like a little sushi bar and it's only $5 for an eight pack California roll that I like. I don't know. I don't do the salmon and all that. I just do shrimp, California roll, and that's it. People be thinking I'll be getting sushi and getting all the extra stuff. I can't do the raw stuff that they be having. I can't do that. Yeah, so I am what is called a long-term sub at work. So I can work from 1 week for a teacher to a year for a teacher, or if a teacher is out or pregnant, whatever, I can cover in for that shift. So I've been at my job for a long time, and I've been covering for almost every single teacher, you know. It's been quite a journey. And I just was covering as an assistant for one of my teachers. And we grew like a super close, tight relationship. I mean, after tomorrow's gonna be coming to our end, and that's the worst thing I hate about being in long-term stuff is you grow relationships with teachers. And if you're a good teacher like me, they get used to me.
Mommy, and my iPad died.
I try to have that mindset of, okay, well, I can't get comfortable because I always know what's next. Like, I'm going to have to go to another room. So it's been really bittersweet. I've been working with her since August. And my director is just like, you know, well, tomorrow I'm going to let you go back with her tomorrow, which is Monday. And then Tuesday, you may be moving on to the other classroom. And I like the other girl, which, you know, she's a new girl that just started working with her. I like working with us. I like her vibe. She's super cool. So I think we'll work well together because I'm not really, really a strict teacher, but I like to follow the rules. And, you know, I'm just that teacher. Like, everything has to go away. But you get used to people because it's just like when I was working with the other teacher, I wasn't even, you know, used to working with her. And we grew a super close bond. So I'm excited to see what's next. It's just that, you know, I'm moving on. But that's my job. So if anybody out there is looking to be a long-term sub, just know it's going to be days where you're going to be like, oh, man, it's time to move on. But you will always have a job. Let me tell you, working in teacher field, you will always have a job. You will always have a job being a long-term sub. It depends because if you lazy, you don't like working with kids, and that's not the job for you. If you are on your job, always being consistent, always there, doing what you have to do, you will always have a job. That's why I really like my senior directors. They always look out for me. They always make sure I got a next step or I got a next plan. Can you guys believe next month is going to be Valentine's Day? You tore that up. You didn't eat your Parmesan veggies. Try it. You tore that roll up. I bit mine in mustard. It's good. I poured Parmesan sauce all over it. In a pack of it, you take the package off, you put it in the oven, then when it's done, it has like, I usually put mine in Tupperware. You guys know I love Tupperware, so I put it in my Tupperware. And I poured the sauce all over. Oh, you can't see my thing. I poured the sauce all over. I told you. It's good. All we do is eat. It's, whoa. You put it in the oven for like 5 minutes? Yeah. Not even that bad. You don't need to put it in the oven for that long. Okay. Did you taste your rice and broccoli? Let me just tell you this. That's what I like about my child because this one thing will last him about 2 days. That's something I don't have to worry about. Because I make him enough food. Yeah. He already get full off of it. I don't know how some parents do chicken nuggets, fries every day for their kids or hot dogs and stuff like that. I can't do that. I gotta make sure my son got some really good food. And some days I might be like on a Friday or a Saturday, I might be like, you need a Burger King or Wendy's. That's for just a weekend. But then I don't gotta cook until Sunday, so yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this eating show of me rambling. I always have something to talk about. Child, it's always something for me to talk about in my video. My occupation, my job, everything. Excuse my hand. Good. You want some mustard? Get the mustard in there. You know, but I gave him one of those rolls with soy sauce, and he did not like it. He's like me. We only like duck sauce. Duck sauce over here, guys. Soy sauce is so nasty and disgusting. Like, when I go to the Chinese takeout, I'm like, he already know. He put all the duck sauces in my bag. I can't not sting in soy sauce. Like, it's dark. It's nasty. It just, it doesn't taste good. Bye, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I am stuffed. Like, I eat all the time. Everybody say I'm gaining weight. That's because I just eat. And then when I'm at work, I eat breakfast, lunch, and snack with the kids. So it's just like eating. Here's his plate, guys. That's when a mother feeds her child. So let's share in the comments. I will talk to you guys in my next one. Bye. Make sure you comment on our new intro.